Hi, I'm Amanda.
And I'm Danny. We're excited to share some information with you about The Hangar.
The hangars are Alliance specific and have four different levels: the low rung, the mid rung, high rung, and the traversal rung.
In order to get the hangar bonus, teams must earn at least 16 hangar points.
The low rung can rotate, the other three rungs are fixed.
A shadow line is directly under the mid rung and can be used to position the robot when starting to engage with the rungs.
A rung is only the bar between the truss. Any parts that overlap the truss are not a rung.
So, rung. Get it wrong?
Got it. The detail about what is rung, combined with the limited space up there, means it'll be cozy for an alliance aiming for three robots on a certain rung.
This means that a fully populated rung can be tricky to achieve. And it also means that special care must be used when retrieving robots in close quarters.
That's a great reminder, Danny.
It's also important to think about the potential for a robot to swing when moving from rung to rung. The wall is only 3 feet 3 inches, about 99 centimeters, from the traversal rung.
It is possible for a robot to swing and hit the hangar wall, so teams should be aware that a free-swinging robot may encounter some hard impacts. Have fun!
And good luck, teams!